This is EMS Automotive, manufacturers of sheet metal for your 1948 to 52 F-1 truck. Very popular piece today. EMS Automotive, we manufacture in the United States in our own factories with our own tooling. And we're going to show you the American-made stuff for your trucks. What we have here is we have on the front fender behind the tire, often rusts out. We make a patch panel for it, die stamped in the US. Notice we roll the bead on the edge. We have the technology to roll the bead. We also include the inside doubler piece or strengthener piece or inside brace. We weld it into the piece in our own factories. We send it to you complete. 18 gauge steel made in the USA. It'll fix up your fenders. It fits F1, which is your half ton truck only. Your F2, 3/4 ton, and F3, 1 ton, F4, 5, and 6, they have different wheel openings, which required a bigger tire. So this is not a direct fit. So for an F2, this bead would be over here. It opens up much wider wheel. But that's for your F1 truck. The next piece that we have for the 48 to 52 Fords is your lower front cowl. This is your door post. This is your door pocket hinge. Your hinge is going to go over here. Notice we got these sharp corners, well-formed 18 gauge steel. That's as heavy as they made it in 1948. None of that paper thin Chinese stuff. All deep draw steel in our own tooling. It will fit F1 all the way to F6 trucks. So this is common for any type truck. Half ton, 3/4 ton, 1 ton, 1.5, 2 ton, 3 ton trucks, it will go on. This little offset flange in the top, so you can slip it up in there and weld it in. Very good. Very quality piece, very popular. The next piece, what we have is the rear cab corner. This cab corner is behind the door as it rolls around behind the truck. We all know, doesn't make a difference. You got a pickup truck, cab corners always rust out. Here again, die stamped heavy gauge steel, right curves, right spot well fans, rolls underneath, rolls into the door jamb, has the offset. 18 gauge, made in the USA. And when we ship our products, we always put our sticker and a name on it and phone number, so you know who made it. If it doesn't have the EMS label on it, it's a cheap Chinese import. The next thing we have, front floor pan. 18 gauge steel, of course. Die stamped in one piece, goes completely from one side of the cab to the other. Starts at the bottom of the tow boards over here and goes back under the front seat. All the details stamped in. This is where your transmission cover would go. We left this piece in there because some guys are doing automatics and a little bit of custom work. They don't want that big hole in there. If you need it, cut it out. It'll be just like OEM. Heavy 18 gauge, stamped in one piece. Ships UPS. Everything we sell ships UPS. So real easy. Here again, we fold the edges. We have all the corners, all the shapes. 18 gauge steel, made in the USA by EMS Automotive. If you need a catalog on our parts, feel free to call us at 216-541-4585. And we can be happy to send you our body book, which is a free catalog for all of our products.